The Predators are in an ideal scenario, owning a 3-0 series lead with Game 4 at home. But if there's anybody who understands to never take a 3-0 lead for granted, it's Peter Laviolette, one of only four head coaches in league history to lead a team back to a series victory after trailing 0-3 back in 2010 with the Flyers.
Philip Forsberg. Josi straight away. Lets it go off the backboard. Rebound! And it's stopped by Crawford on Arvidsson. What a brilliant save by Crawford. Arvidsson retrieves. Forsberg through the legs pass. Josi's shot. Save made by Crawford. Oh, what a pass that was.
Philip with the 12th twisted wrister from the outside. Look at that little play by Philip. Back and between the legs. Gets it out to the left point. And then a second opportunity.
Philip Forsberg shared that story on the NHL Network and had people really wowing. This one got through. Rebound Kempe. It's in the blue ice. Cleared off by the Predators.
Right at the end, Pekka Rinne gets a little help. Yep. Ekholm says, no, 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 not on my watch. He says, you sneak one through the crease. It's okay, Pekka. Got you covered.
Ekholm following Hossa right at the line.
Great play by Ekholm, closing time and space on
Hossa. Turns, tees it up, fired it wide. Rebound Carroll, sent in front, scramble. Rinne staying strong, Anisimov. Puck still loose, no whistle. Where is it? Rinne's got it.
Upended by his defense partner is Matty Ekholm, and then Pekka Rinne, his level best. Nashville in tough defensive posture, giving the collision between Subban and partner Ekholm. Pekka Rinne, a couple of important saves.
Ellis off the faceoff. One-timer from the outside. Score!
This is setting up to be the type of game where first blood may count for a lot. And it's Nashville that strikes first. Johansson, clean draw, one back. Sets up the Josi shot from the outside. Preds, 1-0.
Kane still in there. A shot knocked down again. Ellis up the middle of the ice. Arvidsson has a step on Panarin. Arvidsson looks in front. The trailer assists. He hit the post. Rebound, score! Yes, sir!
The Sisson shot, the ricochet off the crossbar. Drops behind Crawford. I believe it's Arvidsson beats him to it. Nope. Crawford brings it back across the line himself. Colton Sissons will be credited with that goal.
Puck loose. On the boards, Predators will be able to skate it up with Watson. Watson's got numbers. Looks to the middle. Watson plays it in front. Sissons. Puck drop, score! Roman Josi! It's second of the game!
Fisher sealing it off on the back end, allowing Roman Josi to activate. And what a play. Sissons over to Josi. Josi, just a quick little tap in.
Panarin with speed. Looks in front. Off for Taves. The shot, he scores! And the Blackhawks are on the board. Still 5:18 remaining. It's a 6-on-5. Net is empty. Steal by Subban. He looks. Shot was blocked. Forsberg ahead. Arvidsson! He's all alone! He scores! Just listen to this crowd. They'll take you home.
Never have I experienced a moment quite like this. The nexus of what takes place on the ice, the number 8 in the Western Conference, schooling the number 1 seed in the conference in 4 straight games, and to see the way this crowd, this building responds to it, simply remarkable.
The Predators finish off a stunning 4-game sweep of the Blackhawks after a 4-1 victory in Game 4, becoming just the second team in NHL playoff history to sweep the top seed in the conference in a best-of-7 series. Pekka Rinne continues his red-hot play with no more than 2 goals allowed in 12 of his last 13 starts overall. Rinne concludes the series with an incredible .976 save percentage and a .70 goals against average. Nashville will face either Minnesota or St. Louis in round 2.